give y'all a little brief history about my man Mark Gunn. Mark's Gunn career in radio started at the precious age of 16 while running his high school radio station in Columbus, Georgia. Many DJs have came and gone. However, Mark can be considered the cornerstone of B96.5 with his years of dedication and hard work. Not only does he play music, but he approaches his issues within the community head on, allowing listeners to have a voice as well. One of his more popular charity events include the Radio Telethon for Cozair Children's Hospital, proving to be a successful annual event with major contributions for children in need. Mark has truly made a home in Louisville and puts forth heartfelt efforts to make the city of Louisville better. Y'all make some noise for my man, Mark Gunn, a Lifetime Achievement Award winner right here.
Louisville, real quick. You know, I have been in this business for well over 30 years. I'm celebrating my 32nd year. I've been all over the country, been in some of the biggest markets, biggest radio stations, and have won major awards from everybody from the NAACP to the National Organization of Women, record company awards, you name it. There is a room in our house that shows testament to that. But the awards that mean the most are the ones that come from you. Louisville is truly home, and I thank each and every one of you for holding me down, because I wouldn't be able to do what I do if it weren't for you. And I also got to give a special shout out to my biggest cheerleader, my fiance Tracy, who's in the building as well. Louisville, thank you for the last 9 years. May we keep going onward and upward. And remember, if you can't change the people around you, God bless.